Mimir, Odin's mask. How do you hear about it in the first place?
He said a voice spoke to him one night, entreated him to collect the mask and control his own fate. I still think it's all a bunch of bollocks. Odin got drunk, convinced himself a wooden mask would solve all his problems, and pranced about the realms until he found a sufficiently mysterious bauble to fit the bill. Mask probably doesn't do anything at all.
Yeah, probably.
Stay alert.
Aye. Some rocks are not like the others. be here while the sun's still out, I'm afraid. Typically, those weak spots come in threes. Maybe there's another somewhere around here.
Stay alert. Say they're all close.
We gotta stop their dark magic. Not getting in while that Sather barrier's still up. Another one of those mysterious crystals. Huh?
What do you want, Spirit?
I was... the scroll. There was a message I must deliver. The Aesir and Thor, I must remember. The message must be delivered. It was important. My commander is waiting on my word.
He's been waiting a while, then.
Tell us, what is the last thing you remember?
I was seeing red. With anger. At the Aesir. And there were these red trees. Please, help me regain my memory. Then I can tell you what I know of that day.
Thor was looking for a fight with the Vanir military.
Were the Vanir fighting the Aesir in this valley?
Aye. A battle the Vanir would eventually lose.
But what does the Frozen Lightning have to do with this conflict?
There's only one way to find out, brother. You keep looking.
Great. Now we can move the sun and moon.
Your fire blades are looking a little cool. Hand them over. Hot damn. Would these make for a painful way to go? Ready when you are. Polish up real nice. I'll toss it on the pile. You make up your mind. Put some hurt on them. Take care now. This place has looked better.
Eaten. Its spit glows. Atreus?
We should follow the glowing spit. Find the Dreki.
Good.
Well, kinda obvious. We can get into that revenant camp now. 3 legendary weapons. You have a favorite, Father?
No. They are tools for specific tasks. A preference would be meaningless.
I like the axe.
I too like the axe.
Judging by the glowing saliva, it would seem we're on the trail.
That is where the creature nests.
Can't get across here. Let's find a different way around.
Huh.
Oh, guess what? While Odin was giving me a tour, his ravens took us to Svartalfheim. And I saw him. He was actually trying to do his job. We pretended not to recognize each other. At least I think he was pretending. Point is, it looked like Odin didn't know anything about Durlan helping us find Tyr. Sailor. Except they feel more at ease as they're dying. Kinda creepy.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Triss, I saw Durlan again, too. After we forged the spear, Odin appeared. He had Durlan with him, threatening him, as if he knew I would know him.
But if Odin knew all along, then while we were pretending not to know each other, he was pretending not to see through us. Man, it really is a good life.